You got a beer? Wait, that's for our recipe.
And you're cooking with a dad, with a beer in his hand, early in the morning.
Hot, it's hot, it's hot.